In this video, we'll cover the variety of device plates available to customize your DS4000 system to suit your needs. There are a wide range of device plates and activations available to accommodate almost any installation need. Most activations consist of a mounting bracket and a faceplate. For forward-facing devices, wire and mount the device to the mounting bracket first. Hook the device mounting bracket into the outer edge of the raceway base. Rotate bracket down and snap the bracket into place. To install the faceplate, insert the center portion of the faceplate first, then squeeze the back end of the plate and snap into place. To remove the device plate, carefully insert a flat-bladed screwdriver and gently pry up to release the device plate. The DS4000 communication faceplate does not require a bracket and instead is secured with a screw. The DS4000 NEMA plate uses standard wall plates to complete installation. To install this plate, snap mounting bracket as before. Then install raceway covers and the faceplate. The device is then mounted directly to the faceplate. Your wall plate of choice completes the installation. A new and unique feature of the Designer Series is the use of downward facing activations. The downward devices install a little differently. Wire the device and attach it to the downward facing bracket. Snap into the base. Once in position, tighten the two positioning screws. A 1032 ground screw is provided on all device brackets for additional grounding. To install the faceplate, hook the tabs under the center of the raceway base and secure with the supplied screw. One of the benefits to downward-facing devices is the ability to feed communication cables from the upper channel while maintaining the important bend radius. To do this, position the device mounting bracket under one of the knockouts in the divider. Cover the device with one of the two containment shrouds included in our crossover kit. Downward-facing devices are unique to the DS4000 Raceway. Because the cords and cables do not stick out into the room, the downward-facing devices are inherently protected from damage. You also get a large bend radius and streamlined appearance.